on my quest to replicate the exact same location with modern shots that Mr. Maxwell did 100 years ago with his 8x10 view camera. I'm down here in Fresno, downtown, on a Sunday, and there you go, St. John's Cathlic Church, right there. Beautiful. And I've chosen the Panasonic Lumix GX85 to take the shot today. It's a two-lens kit, and we have it on sale right now at Horn Photo. This is a Scout tripod from ProMaster, very affordable, and I've also chosen a ProMaster polarizing filter to help me get that beautiful blue sky that I want. So stay tuned, take a look and see how I did duplicating what Mr. Maxwell did 100 years ago. Got the picture?